The potato famine began in 1845, and that year, 40,000 Irish men, women, and children arrived in the U.S. By 1848, more than double the number came to America, and by 1851, 221,000 immigrants had arrived. Altogether, an estimated 1.5 million Irish men, women, and children arrived in the U.S. Not everyone in the U.S. was happy about those Irish immigrants. They had come with nothing and they needed jobs. But over time, the children and grandchildren and great-grandchildren of those families prospered. Not bad.